For many years, the location that had St. Joseph's College longed for a hero. A hero that would free them from tyranny that was the lack of cheese. The cheese was once owned by a man who lived in the tunnel of the school, Dr. Sharp A. A. A.
My cheese was lost after the grade school extension of 19. After the Maris Brothers' brethren moved out. So I employed the help of four idiotic, erratic, and sexy-legged heroes, each with their own special ability, that could assist in the quest for my once-beloved cheese. I also requested the help of my own Maris Breath, Reverend Pimpus McCall, as to facilitate in whatever way he could.
That's me, player. Now the story's about to begin. So sit back, grab a bud, and turn off your goddamn mobile. Nobody want to hear that shit.
Oi, mate. You got any idea what we're doing here? What the hell? Yeah. Thanks for that. Oi. You, mate. You got any idea what we're doing here?
Mate, too.
Fancy a game of I Spy?
Go for it. Lollipop?
No.
Jesus?
That didn't begin with L. Hey, here comes someone now. Hey, you there. I thought you said there was going to be four of us.
Hello, everybody. We're all here today on the cheese, okay? You've all been chosen for very special reasons. Because you're idiots, right? You just dance for a Mickey J glove. And, you know, you a pound shop bling, a pea diddly diddly jumper top, and a smelly watch. You have got sexy legs and a nice accent. Anyway, located outside this excellent den is a maze. In this maze, is some cheese in this I'm joking. Alright, anyway, this cheese is very important to me. You must find the cheese to fulfill your destiny. The cheese is blue, it smells, and I don't know where it is. Okay, so on my person, I have a selection of weapons, as you will have to kill each other to find the cheese.
Where? You will see in a minute.
Okay. Crazy dance, balaclava, weird tucky socks man. I have on my person a meat cleaver for you. Okay, right. It's called Neil. Okay, right. Crazy pound shop bling hat man. I have for you this Tesco scythe, 68 pence. Be careful with it, it's very sharp. Okay, and for you, I have this gun. Okay. Use them wisely. Don't kill anybody yet. I've got to, like, clean up a bit, okay? I'm just hoovered, okay? Anyway, let's
the challenge commence.
Alright, let's go. Are you coming? might sound silly for me to think childish thoughts like these, but I'm so tired of acting tough, and I'm gonna do what I please. Let's get married in a